Guys, this is how to breathe underwater. First step. You need to exercise. So heavy. Second step. Have healthy stuff to eat. Oh, great, ice cream. Three. Do a lot of bigger exercising. There's nothing even in these buckets. And that's it. Then you can breathe underwater. Here's the results. And there's the results. I went underwater, and then I started to breathe. That's how you breathe underwater.